JEA spent $34 million on land to build a solar farm, but that farm may never come to fruition. The utility has parted ways with the private company that was supposed to build the facilities. That's according to our reporting partners at the Florida Times Union. Less than 2% of JEA's power comes from a renewable source. Environmental groups are pushing the utility to have 30% of its power come from renewable sources by 2030.